Hey everybody, welcome back to our channel. In this video, we're gonna take a look at five of the best time tracking apps available in 2020. All right, so by now we're all very much aware of the shift that companies have had to make to remote work. And as things continue to change, it looks like most of those companies are either going to continue working remotely or at the very least, make that option available to their employees indefinitely. So because of that, we wanted to put together a list of some great time tracking solutions. And with this specific list, we will have a big focus on mobile tracking capabilities because that's important for so many different types of businesses. If by chance you're looking for a list of GPS tracking apps, I will have a link to another video we did right down below in the video description, as well as up on the screen here with a card. So feel free to check that out. Now then, jumping right into this, the first app on our list is Hubstaff, which is available on a wide variety of different platforms, including iOS, Android, macOS, Windows, you name it. One of the great things about Hubstaff is that it covers the needs of both small businesses and larger corporations. With things like time tracking and proof of work features, project budgeting, schedules, automated payroll, and more. You'll also find geo-fenced time tracking, which allows you to start and stop tracking time automatically as an employee arrives or leaves a designated job site. You also have access to customizable in-depth reporting in both the desktop and mobile apps. You can even have reports sent out automatically each week so you can keep tabs on the information that's important to you. Finally, another big advantage to Hubstaff is that it integrates with over 30 other popular business software, which includes everything from CRMs and project management tools to payroll and invoicing. Next on our list, we have Hours Tracker, and some of the best features for this app include automated time tracking, location tracking, and flexible export options. On top of that, you can also access mobile reports as you need them directly through the mobile app. Hours Tracker can also send you reminders to clock in and out if you would prefer that over automated time tracking. Like I said earlier, we are placing a big focus on mobile tracking capabilities, which is why Hours Tracker made the list, but I do need to point out that this is a mobile tracking option only, so it's available on iOS and Android, but if you're attracted to the features and interface of the app, just remember that you won't be able to access those features or reporting options on your desktop. The one critique I have for Hours Tracker, though, is the interface. In terms of functionality, it's great and it's simple enough to navigate, but it does feel a bit dated. And as a result, it can feel a little cluttered at times when you've got all the information up on the mobile screen. It just feels like the layout isn't as ideal as it could be. Next, we have Tracking Time, which is a great tool for tracking time to specific projects. It also offers some really cool ways to visualize both productivity and hours logged while packaging everything up in a clean and straightforward interface. Tracking Time is also available on both desktop and mobile, so you do have some good flexibility there. I would also say the layout of the mobile app is just as intuitive and clean as the desktop version. And one final bonus is that their mobile app does support dark mode, which is a cool little feature and something that I personally like to use. I do wish this tool had a bit more depth as far as reporting goes. You can see here from the desktop view on the left, we have timesheets, productivity, and some custom reporting options. And you'll notice that you can't access these reporting options from your mobile device. So I would say this is a great tool for small to mid-sized teams that already have tools they like using for reporting, for example, that they don't plan on abandoning for an all-in-one solution just yet. If you're a larger team, it might be beneficial to you to have something that's a bit more robust and includes all those different features in one place. Number four, we have Timely, which is another app that has a nice clean layout and a good feature set. Similar to Tracking Time, a big strength of this product is how it allows you to visualize the time that's been tracked. And there are some really solid custom reporting options so you can organize and review data how you want. Finally, there's also a really good list of integrations, but if you're looking for something that overall is a bit more comprehensive in terms of the features provided, this might not be the tool for you. For example, if you're looking for the addition of features like automated payroll or invoicing, you are going to have to rely on third-party options, which isn't necessarily a big deal if you already have a tool like FreshBooks, for example, to handle invoicing, and you don't mind the fact that FreshBooks won't connect with your time tracking solution directly. The final app we'll take a look at is Hours, and this is a great iOS and macOS app, but if you're a Windows user, you are gonna be out of luck here. I was able to test this app out because my laptop is a Mac, and I felt that the layout and organization of the app was very simple and very easy to jump into. Some of the most useful features include smart reminders, detailed reports, and a visual timeline. Hours Pro starts at $7.99 per user monthly, which is mid-tier compared to the other options on this list, I would say, so it's a good middle ground in terms of price. As your team grows in size, you will start to need things like a more expansive list of integrations or geofenced time tracking, productivity monitoring. Those are all gonna be things that are very important for larger scale teams, especially teams that have shifted over to working remotely. If you are, however, a small to mid-sized team and you do prefer to work solely in the world of Apple, this is definitely a really good option for you to consider. And there you have it. There's a list of 5 great time tracking solutions available in 2020. And as always, we do have a more expansive list back on our blog, and I'll be sure to link to that blog post right down below in the video description if you would like to check that out. And if you found the video helpful, feel free to hit that thumbs up right down below and consider subscribing if you are new here so you're notified of any future video uploads. And as always, thank you so much for watching, and we'll talk to you next time.